In this video, we will show you how you can start a validator on the Avalanche blockchain. Here we are again logged into the Avado over our VPN connection, and we're in the Dapp store. When you scroll down, you'll find the Avalanche package. Click the package and hit the install button down below. You will need a minimum of 2000 AVAX tokens to start a validator. If you do have some AVAX tokens but less than the required minimum of 2000, you can always delegate these tokens to an existing validator with the same package. But we'll go for a full validator here. Okay, now that the Avalanche node is installed and running, we can click on the configure package to open the onboarding wizard. On this page, your Avado will show you some useful information on your Avalanche nodes, like the node ID, the amount of peers connected to your node, and you can also see that the node is still starting up as it is not bootstrapped yet. Bootstrapped means that the node is synchronized and ready to use. We have provided a convenient backup and restore solution to backup the ID of your node. Go ahead and hit the download node keys backup key to receive a zip file with your keys in there. Store this backup on a USB stick and don't lose them. You can restore your validator node with these backup keys if needed. If you unzip the backup file, you will find a staker key and staker certificate that you can upload back to restore your node. I'm gonna grab a cup of tea while I wait for this node to sync.
A lot of boring math later.
Okay, the wizard shows us that the node is bootstrapped, so we can go ahead and open the wallet UI. This is the wallet UI that is provided by the Avalanche team. As you can see on top, we are connected to the mainnet through our own Avado box, so that's good. Now it's time to open our wallet. I have a wallet file that I can open by clicking Key Store File, select the file, select your Key Store file, and type your Key Store password. In the main screen of the wallet, you'll see your transactions on the right. So as you can see, I already funded this wallet with AVAX tokens to start staking. That looks alright, so let's head over to the Earn menu item. We want to add a validator. That's the box here on the left side saying validate, so we click Add Validator. Now we have to fill in the node ID of the staking node, which is your Avado node of course. To get the node ID, go back to the wizard and copy your node ID. Again, make sure you have backupped those node keys just in case. Copy paste that node ID and go back to the wallet and fill it out in the node ID field. Here I select the duration, I will select 1 month. And I will select as amount 2000 AVAX, which is a minimum stake. The rest you can leave as is and hit confirm. Then you get an overview of all the settings you've put in, and you can click submit to submit your staking transaction. Congratulations, you're now staking on AVAX. And that's it for now. Bye bye!